Let's make a spider.
You will need a toilet paper roll, crayons or markers, and scissors. Cut, 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 cut. First, get the toilet paper roll. Next, pick up your scissors. Cut the bottom into strips about the size of your pinky finger. Fold out 4 strips on each side of the roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. The rest of the strips can be folded in. Now your spider has legs, but how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now it's time to color the spider. I will choose black. And red for the eyes. Time to color the legs. But wait, how many legs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 legs. Last, get your red crayon for the eyes. 1 eye, 2 eyes, and a mouth. Our spider is all done.